You're watching UNICEF television. Last year's devastating floods wiped out Suleiman Kahari village in southern Sindh province. The villagers have returned home, but temporary shelters provide scant protection from searing heat, which can reach 50 degrees centigrade. A mobile medical camp established by UNICEF and its partners is ensuring that women and children have enough food and nutrients to keep them healthy. Large numbers of women come every day.
Before coming to the center, my child would not eat anything. I got this food for my child. I give him one sachet every day.
The health of mothers is also closely monitored. They are given supplementary rations that last 1 week and are encouraged to come back for more.
The mobile team come back here regularly to check on the situation of children, to assess their nutritional situation. But it's a bit of a bleak picture because 4 out of 15 children are malnourished. So these are really tough conditions for those that have come back after the floods.
This support is crucial because the effects of malnutrition in children under 3 can have a huge impact on their cognitive development. As Pakistan struggles to rebuild after the worst floods in recorded history, UNICEF's focus is to ensure that this tragedy does not stop Pakistani children from growing into healthy adults. This is Chris Niles reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.